We know the honest protesters, but this thing has been hijacked. There are some bad elements among you people. There are now burning places and doing things, killing policemen. We are here, we are not here to kill anybody. We are here to protect you. We are here to protect lives and property. Now that they complain, say masses don't get enough to eat. Then they call divert that money where they're supposed to take care of masses. Carry and go police station again. You see the thing, you know good at it. So please, at the beg on that, make on go back inside. So that we know the bad people, we refuse to obey government order. We are not here to fight. This gun we will carry, now on our money they take by and for us. And they don't go good, maybe we take the same thing face on that they kill people too. Within the next few days, at the beg on that.
Yes, we are not violent.
No, but even staying on the road, you don't know. You don't know when other people will become violent. You can talk for yourself. You don't know the intention of other people.
Yes, we reply.
You understand? Please, we are begging you. Go back. We are not here to fight. We are here to protect you. We are here to protect lives and property. Please. Thank you.